Hi, my friends. It is Monday. Tomorrow's tax day. I hope you all got that done. Oh, looky here. We owed a little bit and I just paid it. This is Raku and it is on sale. No, not green. But, oh, that's pretty rough, isn't it? Oh, bless their heart. Okay, you guys, you keep working on that and I'll buy the next piece. Or if that goes on sale, I'll save it. Always some Raku for me though. That's pretty little porcelain cup. Purple and yellow is what's on sale. And white will be the secret color, so to speak. It's a Jim Shore copy. Yes, it is. That's what you get for having your stuff made over in China. That almost looks like an AR again. Doesn't it? The bear I just sold? It was an AR. I think I see the mark. Oh my goodness. Been finding ones that are a little bit different. Maybe it's an older, you know, like older pieces. That would be cool. And if they're retired pieces, that's even better. That's new, but I just kind of liked it. I can sell some new stuff out of the booth as long as I think it's cool. I do pretty well there. Cupcake still here. Some fused glass, but not that great, you guys. It's a bucket of coal if you want to have fun with some kind of a Christmas joke. Someone who was on your naughty list. Kitty cat. It's only $3.99. Just needs the eyes painted better, that's all. Usually these are a little more lately. This hobbyist piece. And I don't see any cracks or anything. Sorry for moving so fast. A little chip on the ear. I might get this and fix it. It just needs the eyes done a little better, that's all. Little fluffy cat. Okay, let me think about it because like I have time. I do like to do arts and crafts. I have pretty much everything I ever need. But time has been an issue lately. I doubt if this is a Mackenzie's Child ball, but it goes with it. It's got that look. It would go with it. Oh, let's look at this little genie bottle. Oh, it's heavier than $3.99. Yeah, that's kind of heavier. Well, here I go. I'm going to buy a piece of brass. But that's cool. It's real heavy, too. I know, last video I said, I'm going to slow down on the brass. Of course, I got some support from a couple of you going, don't give up yet. Oh, now here's another flower on rocks. And I didn't buy the last one because they had upcycled it. This one's not. So if they give it for a good price, I'll get that one. Hey, I'm over here. Mug life. Statue of Liberty, kitty cat. Oh, hang on. Right there it is. Please don't be cracked. This is going to be a Mara. Yes, indeed. And $2.99. That's a good name. Let's put that in the cart behind me. See if they have another one. I think I see some Starbucks stuff. Leave that for Charlie to come along. He pops in. He'll look at records, books, a few things for his wife's booth. She sells stuff I do. And he'll, I'm sure, cruise this real quick. I don't think I see anything else besides the tomato soup, which does look a little older. It's cracked though, you guys. Better put that back. George taught me to look for turvis. I don't know it by sight. I'd have to turn each one of these over that looked a little more high end. This I'm just looking at for myself. It's pretty. $4.99. Okay, let's see this glassware. Possibly Dorothy Thorpe. It's a solid silver band. Not sure if it should be that thick. I don't know a lot of my Dorothy Thorpe. Except for the acrylic, because you guys know I love my acrylic. Okay, these are not Blancos. They're not dimpled enough. No. What was I saying? Oh, Dorothy Thorpe, besides the acrylic. And I do own a pair. Bought from this very thrift store for only $4.99. A pair, yes, a pair, of the acrylic swirly Dorothy Thorpe candlesticks. I will pop in a picture when I edit this, okay? They're not for sale, though. Love my acrylic stuff from 60s, 70s, heck, 80s, 90s, if it's cool enough. I might get this. The verdict's not out, but this is by Lefton. So I might get this for the booth. It's just transfer. Wait a minute, is that no, that is hand-painted. I can't tell. No, that's hand-painted. I might get, yeah, it says hand painted. I might get that then. That tipped it over the edge. And guess what? The person that made that plate that I kind of passed on and said maybe if it goes on sale, I found three of these. $1.99 a piece. Each one is different, of course, because they're handmade. They're in a little bit better condition. Whoops. So I'll get those. And this. Super cool. I'll either put my husband's picture in it or give it to the eldest daughter's husband, son-in-law. It's cool. One time I found a big serving bowl made out of, you know, chain, motorcycle chain like this. Real big. And it's so cool. But I gave it to Corbin. I gave it to him. It was so cool. They still ride a lot. That's all I found at this location, except for one more thing for me. This is so awesome. Let me hang it up. It's got nice long sleeves too. I think it's vintage. Look at this cute little heart on the netting. All this blocking. Long tunic sweater. Super cute, right? Can't wait. Wear that next Valentine's. Okay. Okay, I'm off to the next one. See you in a few seconds. I am at a small little thrift shop. Little charity thrift shop. Stopped at the post office to pick up all my friend mail and other things. So I can finally do a friend mail unboxing. It's getting quite extensive. So I popped in this one. I might get that. Only $5. Vintage screwback earrings. Oh, look, that one's a pin too. You can take it off of there. Oh, that's so cool. Take it off and use it as a pin. $5 with the cute little box. Hey, I'll take that. There's some little pixies marked down. They do look older, but I'm not really in love with them. That's pretty cute back there. They're only $5. That's about as cheap as a thrift store these days. $8 for the little hand vase. Let's see who makes this. Oh, that's sweet. I might get that too for $5. Put that in the booth. Let's see.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Let's see, one of these marked down from 50 to 15. Barbie Fairytopia. Never heard of that. Made in Japan, marked down to 20. It's just a different sequence for us. A stamp letter thing. $3 for that. If it's Whiting and Davis, I'll get it. I'll check it out here in a minute. Well, let's see these pixies. Made in Japan. Yeah, made in Japan. $8. I just don't love them. Okay, now we'll check this case. Oh my goodness, look at that. $30? They're fighting over a fish. Let me see. Put it up like this. Look, they're fighting over a fish. I wish they weren't fighting, but that's a pretty cool piece. Tempted with that. Marked down to 10. There's some rose bill. Looks good enough to be authentic. 100. I'm not going to bother checking it because I'm not going to pay that even if it is authentic. I might have to get that. Dang, that's pretty. That is so pretty. Okay, well, come on in and look at the rest of the stuff. This is Asian glass, but I have sold a piece of it before, but I think I only paid a couple dollars. That's a cute little knot. That's kind of pretty. It's just transferware, but it definitely has Art Nouveau Revival 80s vibe. It's only $5. I think I'll get that too. I'm doing the basket thing. Salt glaze, 15. It's a little more than I want to spend. This is a charity thrift store, so not like the Goodwill or Arc. Look what somebody did. They spent a lot of time to do that. That looks like that fabric paint. $2 a piece. That's actually cute. Six of them. That took a while. Lots of pressed glass. I can't remember whose these are, but it's not one of my favorite patterns, but I do like the cobalt. That might be candle wick, I think, with the little dots. I think that's candle wick. That looks like treasure craft, 10, 8, 6, 4. Pretty sure that's modern, not too modern, I mean still vintage. Yeah, treasure craft, USA, Taos. Like what, 70s, 80s? $5 for those. I don't think that's vintage. Yeah, I didn't think so. Made in China. Opalescent edge on that. I'm not really selling a lot of that kind of stuff, though. Okay, I'm gonna turn around, you guys. Hang with me. Oh, there's a beautiful piece of real cut glass. Yeah, marked down to 10. This might be Fostoria's American. A lot of companies copied that. Indiana, Whitehall, somebody else. That's pretty. Just not diving into the clear stuff wholeheartedly just yet. Only if it's cut glass. Hope I'm not moving too fast. Now the butter dishes, yes, I will do. but I usually find them a little cheaper because I sell them for like $10, $12 if they're the pressed glass. Those are 4 and 5, little wiggle room. Oh, that's pretty. It's missing a lid, that one there. Bavarian, $3, but that's missing a lid. That's an interesting pattern on this. How much is that? It's an interesting pattern on that compote. Bear with me. Only $8. I mean, it's pressed glass, but it's real tall. It's like 14 inches tall. And I just kind of like the geometric pattern. And of course, with that on it, I kind of cruise dresses because this Sunday I'm going to meet Christopher. I'll throw up his Instagram here. He's got booths and stores. I'm going to meet him, a local reseller, up at ThriftCon Denver. And the eldest daughter, I'm going to pick her up. She lives up in Denver. So I've kind of been looking for something fun to wear. So I might get this repop or vintage inspired pineapple, some kind of drink, fruity drink. It's by Band from the UK. It's one of the companies that does the vintage inspired dresses. Now I know that says 2XL and I'm like a 10 or a 12, but I think I'll get it and fix it. I might wear this. If not, I'll just sell it. I think I can just fix that. That would be cute. I might wear that this Sunday.
Incredible.
Yeah, unbelievable.
Absolutely.
Everything we thought it was going to be. Amazing people, good vibes.
Dream.
Definitely want to get this little hanky set for only $2. Swiss style. Rivoli. Oh, those are so precious and in the box. Let's see what the... Oh my goodness. I might have to keep the box for myself. Yeah, let's add that. Got my dress under my arm. Okay, we'll look at the jewelry now in the case. Then that's about it. This is just a little one. $30, $75 for the glass. No, stone. Onyx and abalone dolphin. Oh, look at that one. Hang on, I'm gonna zoom in. $45 for the moonstone and silver pendant. Oh my gosh. I've been looking for something to buy myself. I was thinking turquoise, but that might be it right there. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna zoom back out. Whoops, out. Okay. Let me come up top and look down. There's a nice piece too, set in silver with the rainbow glass. $25. I'm just gonna stay zoomed in. Get the glare off from the overhead fluorescent. Wampum clamshell, $130 for that purple and white oval one. That's the one I have my eye on. Those are cool too. $50, Zuni clip-on, D.L. Chavez. I'm zoomed in, you guys, sorry. But, oh my goodness. $85 though. Look at that. A little closer to full retail resale price. Thank you. so precious. Only $5. Let me back up again and come back down here. I am having a hard time getting over that right there. I'm having a really hard time getting over that. That might happen for me. If you see me wearing it on a choker in the next couple sales, then it happened. I'm still on the fence about this. I think that's about a $100 piece, quite frankly. I'm kind of thinking for myself.
Sure.
Again, let me get it out and set it. Hang on. There we go. Let me set it down. There, now you can see it without the reflection. I think it would be worth about $100. It's got rhinestone eyes. There's something about them fighting that I'm not happy about, though. So I'm still thinking about it. Okay, you guys, I hope you had a little bit of fun. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.